Most people fear that 5G phones will be way more expensive than 4G phones, but they won't. 5G phones will actually be extremely cheap. But 5G plans, on the other hand, they will be extremely expensive. Finally, 5G is coming, and it's gonna be a blast with a lot of new exciting technologies. Experts around the world believe that 5G phones will be extremely expensive, but I've got good news for you. They won't. Our analysis in the history of the mobile phone and the future of mobile technology say they won't. Not when 5G really starts kicking off. Even though we have to see some major improvement on critical features on 5G phones, better battery life and antenna quality, for instance, before they can really take advantage of 5G and all the services from the future network, 5G phones will not become more expensive than the premium models today. We just have to wait for life-changing new features based on 5G. When 2G arrived many years ago, it was not 2G itself that drove the phone sale. It was text messaging. This was a completely new way to communicate with each other. 3G was itself not interesting, but the fact that we could be online with our phones was, and we got access to a new digital world through apps. That pushed the smartphone sale. And 4G. 4G meant seamless music and video streaming. That was a new driver for the smartphone sale around the world. Every time we got a new technology, the picture was the same. The first batch of phones was expensive, but when new services arrived, the network carrier started to heavily subsidize the phones, making them extremely cheap. And the same thing will happen for 5G phones. In the beginning, 5G phones will be expensive, but when new services based on 5G starts to surface, location-based multiplayer games, augmented and virtual reality services, then phone users will start craving for these new 5G phones. Enter the good old market mechanism. As the customer starts craving for new 5G phones, it will make sense for the carriers to start subsidizing these phones. The market is terminal driven, and nothing moves customers as new exciting phones. The carriers are simply forced to subsidize the phones to get the attention from the customers, and this will mean extremely cheap 5G phone for less than $1 or 1 euro. Instead, we have to get used to much more expensive mobile plans. Mobile plans and mobile broadband based on 5G will probably be 20 to 25% more expensive than the same products based on 4G. We saw this kind of price jump when 4G took over from 3G, and I'll expect the same scenario when we move from 4G to 5G. The carriers, they need an income. They spend millions of dollars each year on building and optimizing their networks, and they spend a lot of money on subsidizing popular phones. Mobile plans and mobile broadband is where the money is for the carriers. To sum up, when we all start craving for new 5G services, the fight for the customers will kick in. This will mean extremely cheap 5G phones as the market is terminal driven, but on the other hand, we have to get used to pay way more for our mobile plans. I'm looking forward to new mind-blowing online multiplayer games when 5G really settles in. I'm also expecting new exciting ways of using augmented and virtual reality in my everyday life. I simply can't wait for 5G to take off. But what about you? Are you excited about 5G? Maybe you even have a 5G phone already. What kind of new 5G services do you expect to arrive to change the way we use our phone in everyday life? Please throw a comment. Did you like this video? Then subscribe to our channel and don't miss out on future videos like this. Also, remember to visit smartphonesrevealed.com for the latest and best prices on new smartphones.